Hey guys, coming to you from out back of our house here, and today we're going to try to use the Mossberg 500 with the 24-inch slug barrel on it. It's a rifled slug barrel, and I'm going to fire some 2 3/4-inch slugs into an old stove that came out of a trailer we had, so we're going to see how it goes. I'm going to hand the camera over to my son here, and he'll watch over my shoulder, and we'll see what happens. Here you go. You might want to back off a few feet. Go down and take a look, see what happened. I was a little low on that first one, but then I kind of got the hang of it. Anyway, show them up close here. You can see there towards the end I was starting to get more dead centered. This is my first shot, it was down low here. But we're still working on getting it perfected anyway. But, but anyway, let's look and see at the back, if there is a back. Showing that it all pretty much came out the same hole for the most part. There's that one low shot up front, but the rest of them all exited right there in the middle. You can see it just tore right through the whole stove. But there you go. But anyway, guys, I'd say that's pretty effective. I'm pretty happy with the action on this thing. Works really smooth. So obviously, I was kind of taking my time there. Maybe we'll do some different ones in the future where I unload them a little quicker. But anyway, thanks for watching and commenting and everything, and we'll see you next time. Bye.